add 1 tablespoon of cooking oil. I'm going to mix. Now I'm going to add my lukewarm water. Start mixing. I'm going to add bit by bit. At this point now, I'm going to start to use my hands. Keep on working on my dough until it's not sticky. Almost there. And if you're new here, subscribe to my channel, like, share, and comment. I think I'll do. You're almost there, so I'll separate, I'll transfer it. Just a little bit of flour. And work on it. Keep on kneading. So guys, it's ready. As you can see, it is not sticky, but it's soft. At this point now, I'm going to transfer it to another bowl. Just like that, and let it rest for 1 hour. So we'll cover it with our kitchen towel. And wait. It's been more than an hour. So let's open and see. Good. As you can see, guys, it has doubled in size. Now I'll remove it. I'll cut it into small pieces like this. After cutting them into small pieces, taking one by one, start rolling. Like this, and put aside. Once that is done, we are going to start working on them. On this part now, I have my butter here. And as you can see, when you are nodding, I did not put a lot of flour. So I'm going to take one by one and start working on them. Just like that. I'm going to start spreading it. At this point, the shape doesn't matter. Trying to make it as thin as possible. There we go. water and then smell that. When that is done, a little bit of flour, and then I'm going to start to cut it the way I want. Small pieces, just like that. Now, after finishing at this point, I'm going to start to fold it slow by slow. As you can realize, while I'm folding, I'm stretching it on the edges. Don't worry. It's going to be much better when you're done. Then you tap it. Like that. At the edge, you're starting to fold it slow by slow. Just like a rope. There we have it. So I'm going to place it over here and start working on another one. And one thing I did not mention, you can use margarine or blueband if you don't have butter. Now, at this point now, guys, we're going to start to make our chapatis. So we're going to pick the first one. Put a little bit of flour on the other side. Pan. When it starts swelling like this, we will turn and see. Apply oil on this side. see it is perfectly cooked. Now we can remove it. On the other side. It's perfectly cooked. That guys. If you're new here, kindly subscribe to my channel, share, comment. This is ready. We're going to remove. There. It's done. As you can see guys, you're done. And you can see our chapatis, they're so soft. So we'll try one and see if they're breaking into pieces. Let's try and see. Look at that guys. Time to layers. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy my videos. See you in our next video as you try our simple recipe of making soft layered chapati. See? Thank you so much for watching, guys. Ciao. So soft.